Well, when you're as well supported as the home team here, you've only got to put a game on, and my goodness, they come in their thousands. Just look at this packed stadium. Hard to believe, really, Ali McCoist, that we're only about to watch a friendly.
John, I can't believe it. I mean, it's a real testament to these fans that they turn up and watch this side about. They're a good side, don't get me wrong, but I don't think many places in the world you would get to a home support turning out for a friendly in such great numbers. But they support their team through thick and thin, and as I said earlier, the away side they're playing against, full of some new faces, one or two injuries, I would really expect a home win, and a comfortable home win here.
I hope everyone's ready, we're about to get underway. Maldini. And here's Shevchenko. Kills the attack dead. Almeida. Almeida. They've got it away for the moment. Played on. So close. Now the goalkeeper wants to get this right down the field. Good skill. That is the goal!
What about that for a save?
What a save by the goalkeeper!
Well, that looked like a certain goal from that position, so the keeper did well.
Passed on then. Side off. DiBiagio. Seydorf. Gattuso. A hopeful ball played long. It looks as though he might take this all the way. That's a good piece of defending. Still no breakthrough in the score here. Shevchenko. Gattuso. Almeida. DiBiagio. Nicely taken. Seydorf! He must have carried this ball half the length of the field and he's still in possession. These defenders are giving nothing away. Seydorf. Pirio. Good defending. Anticipated that nicely. Nice touch. That's a goal kick. Back into action from the goalkeeper. Pirio. Oh yes, he's got hold of that well. Oh, they've got a cover in the middle quickly here, if he can get across it. Header out by the defender. Coming up to half time, it would be a great time to snatch a goal now, wouldn't it? Almeida. That'll be a free kick. The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 0-0. Over to you, Ali.
Well, basically, you need chances to make goals, and I have to say there were very, very few of them in this first half of football.
Well, there are some supporters in the crowd, young and old, who've seen some great matches in this stadium down the years. I wonder what they're going to be treated to in the second half here if it starts off like the first half. All thoughts on defending for the moment. Can he go all the way after this fantastic run? Maldini. Nicely done. Big opportunity there.
Not enough space to do anything there, I'm afraid.
Oh, plenty of distance on that.
Top class football, that.
Almeida.
Top class.
Pirio. A nice piece of defending. Gattuso. Well played, headed on. Di Biagio. Picked up by the defender. It's offside.
Here we get a closer look.
Played out then. Di Biagio. Quality ball. Cleared from danger with the head.
The defender puts a good challenge and puts him off.
Oh, what's a short one? I say. It's yellow. He didn't get the ball there, but he certainly got his name in the book.
He did not take full advantage of that chance there.
And out wide from the goal kick. Good length from the keeper. Yes, nice ball. Almeida. Played clear then. That's a good ball. Shevchenko. Crossbow. Oh, it's a goal!
Great goal. Great goal. What a start.
Not much noise from the away end just at the moment. Scully loses the ball. Almeida. Oh dear me.
Something went badly wrong there for him to miss.
Long goal kick here then. Pirio. this match is still very much on the boil. Defender just got back for the interception. Oh, didn't he want that? Scully. And tipped away by the keeper. He's the hero here with that save. They're still winning thanks to the keeper. Goalkeeper in the crowd. Great match. We've enjoyed it. We hope you have at home. And here's to the next one.
You know, I wouldn't fancy anyone to score against this defence today.
Pleasure to work with you today, Ali. Thanks a lot. See you all next time.
Okay, let's have a look now at the best this game had to offer.